Aries Zodiac sign, traits, love, career, health, and more. Aries is the first sign of the astrological signs in the zodiac, and it's believed to govern the period from the 21st of March to the 19th of April. It's a fire sign and is represented by the ram. To brief you on the Greek mythological gist, Phrixus, the son of King Athamas, is said to have fled on his ram to Colchis, where he sacrificed that same ram to Zeus, who placed it in the heavens as a constellation. Some striking character traits are their optimism and leadership streak. They go through life with an "I'm a conqueror" face. When in love, you could be dumbfounded by their recklessness. However, their lives are like mirrors, as they are outspoken and tend to hide nothing. This quality makes them loyal in their relationships with others. Combine optimism and competitiveness and you have a great leader. Aries does well at work with their fine character blend, wriggles through almost any situation and comes out successful. The personality traits of Aries. The Aries native draws a lot of energy from the fire sign. They never seem to get tired. Their courage, bravery, and determination are like that of a ram. They never back down. Being the first astrological sign, they are very needy, and you cannot be patient with them. You cannot tolerate them. A contrasting feature is their leadership ability. With them leading your team, you have little to worry about. An Aries is a light bulb. With them, there are fewer bad days, as their optimistic nature will keep them going. Watch out, though. They often lose their temper. You don't want to be in that fix, trust me. Below are some negative and positive traits of an Aries native. Aries, positive personality traits. If you've met someone who rarely has droopy shoulders, he most likely is an Aries. As a rule, they do not let the bad days get to them. They rather employ their extraordinary energy to figure things out. Oh, and they're assertive. They don't let themselves be ridden around by anyone. Those who are Aries are confident and courageous. Ruled by Mars, the god of war, they meet every battle with bravery. Although sometimes there really is no conquest, their competitive mind pushes them to take on everything as a challenge. They could wear you out with their never-be-defeated motto. Their competitive nature drives them to success, and their optimism helps them rise when they fall. Such a beautiful blend. They're passionate about every aspect of their lives, and they never get detached, but rather they're bursting with enthusiasm. Their determination and curiosity help them break new ground. One way to describe the honesty of Aries is that he has a low tolerance for lies. Do they care? No. They just let you have the words as they deem it fit to be dished. They are outspoken and would not withhold the thoughts running through their minds. They definitely aren't your shy folks. One beautiful part of them is their generous nature. They love helping people, just so they can put a smile on their face. You can only give what you have, and as a hopeful people, they share this hope with others. Aries' negative personality traits. We often find that too much of everything is harmful, and that plays out in an Aries' life. Their assertiveness can sometimes tilt towards aggressiveness, especially when they lose their temper, which is quite often being short-tempered. They act on impulse and speak without thinking, which makes them reckless. They react too quickly before thinking of the consequences, and they should really take a chill pill. Sometimes being optimistic can leave us blind to the dangers ahead, and this happens often in the optimistic Aries, who is prone to take reckless risks, making wrong decisions. An Aries native sees every situation as a competition and every person as a competitor. This stiffens relationships. It will be useful if you understand that they feel insecure, and so they find security in proving themselves to be good enough. Talking about an Aries native and money, they have good luck with making money, but just watch how quickly they spend it lavishly. Aries in love and relationships. If there's a love train, an Aries native will jump on it without waiting for it to stop and not caring about the damages incurred. They fall in love relatively quickly and go all in with no armor. Call it reckless passion. However, they have no fear whatsoever except that of losing the person they love. They are passion-driven and love with more of their heart than their brain. Their excessive nature makes them prone to getting jealous and possessive, as well as pouring a jar full of emotions and affection into their relationship. They are terrible at hiding their emotions and are huge fans of long-term relationships. An Aries' ideal partner has to be spontaneous. or else an Aries native will be bored. Honesty is a major criteria, as this will prevent it from being one-sided. An Aries partner should be fierce and independent, someone who can make them feel secure, romantic, and flirtatious for the love of passion. They should be able to express their emotions and be open about their feelings. It seems that the Aries native loves an understanding partner, as they expect similar characteristics. What is more romantic than a partner that can read you? However, you need to be able to bear their temper tantrums. They're attracted to physical connection and warmth in relationships. Although they tend to focus on their own self-pleasure, they are direct and most times forgo foreplay. They are gentle and diplomatic. Their energy and spontaneity make them great partners, as they have sociable and funny company. Their relationship is a give-and-take type, with them doing most of the taking. The good side of their competitive nature is that they can spur their partner to success and scale greater heights, though their independent nature makes it difficult for them to see their partner's point of view. They're loyal and outspoken, too, and this aids in the longevity of the relationship and helps them connect deeply. The optimism of an Aries native is a great source of strength for their partner. Fancy having a partner who's your cheerleader? Knowing that an Aries native loses compatibility, it is natural that the most compatible zodiac signs are Leo and Sagittarius. The other two fire signs, Gemini, who have great communication skills, and Scorpio, who's a fountain of emotion. However, they are incompatible with Capricorns, Pisces, and Aquarius. Libra is the zodiac sign directly opposite of Aries, and as they say, opposites often attract. So who knows? Aries, friends and family. For friends, their social life is filled with new encounters, as they easily make friends. They're friendly and touching. In friendships, they're tolerant and respect the different personalities of their friends. They are open and transparent, not keen on hiding things from their friends. However, they do lose respect if they feel they're being disrespected or if a friend is dishonest. Aries natives communicate and are outspoken, airing their thoughts and opinions as well. They're loyal and keep long-term friendships. Their ability to express themselves freely deepens their friendship. They certainly won't do well with friends who seek false praise. They're also attention seekers and fancy friends that appreciate and praise them, as a friend gives them the upper hand often and lets them take the lead. That will make them feel more secure. For family, as children, they can be difficult to control, as their assertiveness can come off as stubborn. They long for independence at a young age and often separate too early from their families. Although they love their family a lot, they love their decisions to be different so they can feel independent. As they are needy individuals, if they do not receive enough love and patience from their parents, it could affect their intimate bonds later in life. They also encounter difficulties relating with their siblings because of the competitive nature of their stubborn persistence to stick to their viewpoint. As parents that are loving, devoted, and selfless, putting their passion into nurturing bonds, they do not shy away from family obligations. Aries natives are courageous people, and they're not scared to stand for their family members, no matter the situation. They do not shy away from their mistakes. Instead, they confront them and fix them.